I rejoice heartily in the Lord. In my God is the joy of my soul. For he has clothed me with a robe of salvation and wrapped me in a mantle of justice, like a bride adorned with her jewels.
I rejoice heartily in the Lord. In my God is the joy of
As a seminary professor, students often ask me for a resource that will provide a model for them to follow in preparing to celebrate the sacred mysteries in a way befitting their dignity. With the implementation of the third edition of the Roman Missal, all of us have a renewed opportunity to refine what the Holy Fathers have called the Ars Celebrandi, or the art of celebrating.
My enemies rejoice over me.
I rejoice heartily in the Lord. In my God is the joy of my soul. For he has clothed me with a robe of salvation and wrapped me in a mantle of justice, like a bride adorned with her jewels.
O Lord my God, I cry to you for help, and you have healed me. O Lord, you have lifted up my soul from Sheol.
Pope Benedict XVI tells us that the best catechesis on the Mass is the Mass itself celebrated well. As ministers of the liturgy, we have the great duty, privilege, and responsibility of handing on what the Church herself has given us.
And wrapped me in a mantle of justice, like a bride adorned with her jewels.
This video focuses on the rubrics contained in the general instruction of the Roman Missal. But its intention is not to foster a kind of rubricism. They are there in the Mass precisely because they are porters of sacramental meaning.
And wrapped me in a mantle of justice, like a bride adorned with her jewels.
I rejoice heartily in the Lord. In my God is the joy of my soul. For he has clothed me with a robe of salvation and wrapped me in a mantle of justice.
Prayer of the Mass is the greatest prayer we have been given. Our prayer today is that the use of this resource will help deepen our love for and appreciation of the liturgy.
Let my enemies rejoice over me.